I've climbed Kilimanjaro and I've climbed, you know, a few of the 14ers. And for me, mountaineering is a special, special activity. The higher you are up on a mountain, the harder it is to breathe. There's less oxygen the higher you go, and that feeds directly into my interest in oxygen. Our work started off with a really fundamental question about how we use oxygen, about why we breathe. And it's led us to the discovery of a treatment for an ultra-rare, but very severe, neurodevelopmental disease that affects children. Turns out that the most important reason that cells use oxygen is to make a molecule called coenzyme Q10. We found that even when oxygen was low, these cells were still cranking out a lot of this molecule. About the time we published this work, four other groups published the first reports of children that had variants or mutations in the enzymes that make this molecule. And those children present with a childhood disease in which there's profound neurodevelopmental delays, spasticity, seizures, a whole bunch of really bad neurologic symptoms. It also turned out that mice with the same mutations, or mice lacking that enzyme, looked very much like children with this disease. The way we did the experiment was that we had a pair of mice, neither of whom could make this molecule, and we treated one of them. We came back over the weekend and the treated animal was standing up.
It was amazing.
I must admit that I didn't believe it at first. To see a mouse with a severe neurodevelopmental disease get up and walk around is one of those really special things that all of us scientists dream of. One of the things we're trying to do now is to bring this to patients, and we actually are starting to treat the first patient at the moment. We've seen this patient go from being incapable of running to running. This is what we live for. This is what we dream of. Every scientist, I think, dreams of being able to bring one of their discoveries to bear, improving the health of a patient. And ultimately, that's the reason why we do it. We do it because we're interested in discovery, in finding out what is new and true and beautiful.